So guys, what do we have for today's meeting?
Team PR released the captured you.
Great. There's someone missing, Miss Jemin.
Must be doing right.
What? I thought it was over.
It's a year-long project, Dave.
Right.
So, what's with you all good?
News for us.
What?
It's about our Jemin.
Use kya hua?
He became the papa.
That's old news, bro.
No. He became the papa.
Pagal.
Oh,
can you guys just stop guessing, Jemin? Kya?
He became the president of Rotary
Club of Mumbai Dragons Island.
Yes.
What?
Wow. Yes, I Am The Change is the world's largest social feminism movement.
So what's the strategy this year?
So weird, bro.
I know, right? I feel so awkward.
Get awkward, chodo, ab pair padho.
Now that we're done with all our Ashirvad, can we just start with our updates?
Yeah, sure. So I was saying, in November we had this mega project of Arman where 36 countries came together to form a committee. This Ramama.
Disarmament and national security was the agenda.
You always have to do that, don't you?
What? I was just helping you out.
Yeah, sure.
Guys, can we do this update in a more peaceful manner?
What do you mean, how?
Like this.
What was the agenda for the countries? Vinny?
The agenda was eradication of global weaponry arsenal.
Arsenal?
Point of order?
Yes.
Eradication of global weaponry arsenal.
You don't miss an opportunity to show how smart you are, Devrat.
I'll prefer calling it point of information.
What? There is no point in it.
Now there is.
Delegates, can we please have some decorum? Anyways, who was chairing this committee? Devrat.
The committee was chaired by PDR at Himanshu Kapadia and Dr. Bhavit Rakhia.
Oh, great. So let's hear the upcoming events. Who wants to go first?
It's a year-long initiative, guys.
We can discuss that later after the Avenue updates. So what's upcoming? Vineet, let's hear the second
one. One installation ceremony and two official club visits has been completed in the month of November. And we'll also be having a 6-month secretarial report at DC, which is known as Incendo. Just saying.
Cool, what's next?
Devrat,
go ahead.
It's very important for our life to keep us physically fit. So Team Sports has come up with the Fantasy Premier League. End of the year, top winners will get special prizes. And as you all know, on 11th and 12th of February, it's time for rice. So it's time to rise to the occasion.
Okay, let's see what's next.
You just had to get rice in middle.
Excuse me, was it just me or did you actually write DC is amazing?
Because it is. Why you have to be so jealous?
Jealous? Of you? Seriously? I have raced this year in rice. We have aqua sports, we have swimming and water polo. Do I still need to be jealous of you?
Just for your information, DC is on 28th and our registrations are sorted.
Congratulations.
We are also going to get our DRL nominee at DC.
By the way, the venue for Rise is released. It's SKSMI College.
There are too many hidden elements in DC.
What about hidden elements? We have everything at Rise. Just for information, you need to stay fit for Rise. I hope you come for it.
Wait, let me tell you. I was the winner for squash last year.
The results aren't visible this year.
Enough! Jemin! One more argument or any comment on anybody or eating in middle of a meeting will lead to serious action. Is everyone clear with that? Now apologize to each other.
Hey Vinny.
It's alright.
Wait, he didn't apologize.
I'm sorry. I love you, man.
You can stick to apologies.
Amazing! So what's next?
We need you go first.
No, you go.
Jemin, please say what you have to say.
We captured you for the October is released.
Jemin, that was done before you entered. Thank you. Vineet, why don't we start with CompServe and followed by Devrat?
CompServe did quite a lot in the month of November, starting with Oculus, hosted by Rotary Club of Bombay Hills South at Anjuman Islam School in CST, and by R.C. Caduceus at Sundata High School in Grand Road. Supported by R.T. Lotus College of Optometry, total 532 patients were treated.
So what's the empowerment of the
field? Making them aware about their rights, about their self-protection, financial rights, legal rights. Two seminars have been already conducted in Zone 1 and Zone 2.
What's the order?
Lastly, RID 3141 donated 11 boxes of stationery, clothes, books, etc. to RC Lalas, RC KC College and RC Lotus College of Optometry to use it for their signature events and serve the community.
Now, speaking of Comsom, we were officially inducted as a youth partner for the Human Library Mumbai. It is a place where humans are taken alone to bridge the gap between two people from two faces of the coin.
My favorite question of the year. Who do you think will become the
DRR
nominee?
Maybe.
Forget it, I asked this question.
Well, how to forget our lovely Team Digital Media. Under Team Digicom, district website is updated, so you'll find all the track information on the website. So please go and visit. And under Idea Machine, 5 new ideas were launched and 7 new logos were made under brand identity. Editorials, as per the editorial initiative, the Chronicles, which is the quarter 2 challenge, the deadline is over and we received overall 92 articles for it. And also the bulletin for MIPS and MAN, our MAN, is uploaded on the district website, so kindly read it. It's fun. We got a very special bulletin that got released, the memoir, the special bulletin of the year, where clubs need to write about the autobiography of the club or the legacy projects, and it all gets featured in just one bulletin, the memoir. Team social media formed Rotaract 50 Human Chain on the day of Ripen. Well, you can find it out. It's all on the district website. Please go and check it out. A World Polio Day. The social media team was active throughout the day, covering with hashtags and trending with hashtags. Hashtag End Polio Now. And they also made JPEG of DRRs, and a lot of people were supporting about the awareness of polio and how we need to end it. To the end, and talking about the likes, well, our Facebook page has crossed 3,307 likes, Instagram 3,670, while Twitter has 945 followers. That was all about Team DF. Thank you. Is that all? Or kuch? No? Thank you. And we'll see you next month. Thank you.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. So if you like this video, then
like, share,
subscribe.
Coming up.